guys, how's it going?
Oh, wow.
This is ice. Super cool.
I have so much to tell you guys.
Hello, friends. Hola, amigos, and welcome to Fun Toys Mundo. Today, let's take a look at 28 different Olaf dolls and Olaf figures. Let's start with the smallest Olaf. The smallest Olaf is the Olaf from the Pop Adventures Peel and Reveal book. With the Pop Adventures, they're soft and flexible. And his head moves. So adorable. Next is the Olaf from the Pop Adventures Olaf's Bedroom. He's very similar, but he comes with a little hat. This Olaf is from a Frozen 2 Lego set called Anna's Canoe Expedition. Super fun. Next we have a necklace. And this one came from a Fizzy Necklace Activity. Next we have four different Olafs, and these are from miniature doll collections that came with some other Frozen 2 characters. And they all look the same. Here is an Olaf, and this one is from a Frozen 2 Deluxe Figurine Set. This is the only Olaf that I have that's kind of blue. Here is an Olaf nesting cup. Here is an Olaf from the Frozen 2 Frantic Forest game. You put Olaf here in the center. And when you put a lot of snowflakes on the tree, Olaf pops out. He's so silly. Here is an Olaf Whisper and Glow. When you blow air here in the top of his head, his belly changes colors. See the white light in his belly? His belly glows. Here's purple, yellow. If you're enjoying this video, please click the subscribe button. It's the one down below. It's the red one. Red, green, blue, and white. These whisper and glows are super fun. Next we have some frozen Olafs. This is ice. This one's from the Frozen Trouble game. The object of the game is to keep Olaf from melting. Here is a light bluish green, white, light blue, and orange. This trouble game is so fun. You can check out this unboxing video on Fun Toys Mundo. Here is Olaf from the McDonald's Happy Meal toys. It looks like he's sliding down some ice. And here on the bottom is a wheel. Let's see Olaf go. You squeeze this here. And this piece snaps back in place. So fun. Here is Olaf, and this one is an Ushi. He has some snowflakes here on his body, and his hands are behind his back. The Ushis are vinyl figures. Here is a plush Olaf, and this one is a mini plush. This one is from a Frozen 2 Blind Bag Surprise. He has some blue snowflakes here on his body, and he is a clip. Super cute. This one is also a miniature Olaf plush, and this one is from the Frozen 2 Ball Surprises. He's kind of sparkly. So soft. This one is Lego Olaf, and he is a Frozen 2 Lego set. And he spins. So cool. Here is an Olaf nightlight, and this one comes in a Frozen 2 storybook. When you push this button, he lights up. Blue, pink, purple, green, blue, green. This Olaf nightlight is so awesome. Super cool. It's a thin plastic. and you can turn it off here on the back. Here is an Olaf T.Y. Sparkle plush doll. He's a little bit bigger than the other plushes, and his carrot nose is super long. With the T.Y. Sparkle, he's a little sparkly. See the sparkles on his nose? And there are sparkles on his body, here with the snowflakes. Olaf is so adorable. I love his little tooth. This one is an Olaf remote control, and he has wheels. He's holding on to his feet, and it looks like he's going down a hill. Whee! This Olaf comes with Elsa, and every time you raise her arm, he either talks or walks.
Do you want to hold my hand? That tickles. I've got a little snoop. If you try to keep all creatures, you'll never be disappointed. Whew, let's go on an adventure.
I didn't come wrapped, but I think Otto would say I'm her favorite gift. Nothing like snuggling up with friends on a snow night.
Oh, wow. Why do you have powers, Elsa? They must be for a reason.
I'm puddling just a snowman waiting for some magic.
Ooh, I'm all wobbly.
Oh, that's me.
Do you want to hold my hand? You make me glow. Oh, hi.
This one is one of my favorite Olafs. It's so fun to hear him talk and see him glow. And he comes with Elsa. This Olaf is a reverse sequence Olaf. On this side, he's silver. And when you flip the sequence, he turns white with blue snowflakes. See the blue snowflakes? Reverse sequence is so cool. This Olaf is super shiny. This particular Olaf is the Sing and Swing Olaf, and this one is a Target exclusive. When you press his belly, he talks.
Hello.
And his belly also lights up.
Do you want to hold my hand?
Sure why Olaf's not singing the rest of his song. Oh no! Last but not least is the Follow Me Friend Olaf. He is the biggest Olaf that I have. And he has wheels here on the bottom. And you can press his hand right here.
Oh, hello. I'm Olaf, and I like reductive reasoning. I'm learning to read, and I prefer the big words.
And you are?
I have so much to tell you guys.
Do you want to hold my hand?
Good decision, good decision.
Woo!
Oh boy! Oh, I've got all the skew. Wait, am I moving or is everything else? Whoa!
Are you kidding me?
This Follow Me Friend Olaf comes with this snowflake remote control. There are buttons for sayings, following the snowflake, and for music.
This will all make sense when I am older. Someday I will see that this makes sense. One day when I'm old and wise, I'll be back and realize that these were all completely normal events.
I'm learning to read, and I prefer the big words.
And you
And the snowflake button, it projects a snowflake that Olaf will follow.
Oh boy!
Olaf doesn't always follow the snowflake, but he's a super fun toy and I love all of his sayings.
Thank you for coming to Fun Toys Mundo, and be sure to check out each one of these Olaf unboxing videos on Fun Toys Mundo. And be sure to click subscribe so you can see all the toys and get a closer look. Until next time, friends, adios, amigos!